First, go to Caption and Graphics in the top right. Then, select the Shape tool. On the right, select Stroke. Select if you want the stroke to be inside, outside, or middle of the line. To change the corner type, simply press the gear icon, then select the type of line joint you want. This can be round or squared. To change the roundness of the corners, press V and drag the dots in the corner.